This is Hasan Mandal, President of the Scientific and Technological Research Council of Turkey, shortly TÜBİTAK. I share our greetings from Turkey. Since its establishment in 1963, TÜBİTAK has advanced science and technology in our country. We are the leading agency for managing, funding, and conducting research in Turkey. With the new strategic approach on co-creation, we give great importance for succeeding together to achieve the impact. Currently, we have scientific and technological collaboration with 60 countries and 84 institutions, and the National Science and Technology Development Agency, shortly NASTA, of Thailand, is one of our most important partners. Today, I am very pleased to celebrate the 30th anniversary of this important national agency of Thailand. With NASTA, we have both bilateral and multilateral collaborations. Following the MOU, a joint workshop was organized to allow researchers from both countries to come together and exchange their ideas. The outcome of this workshop was the joint call launched in 2019 in the fields of food safety, biodiversity, and Internet of Things. Within this call, three joint projects were supported. Another call with the NASTA was launched in this year in 2020. The call topics were food safety and agriculture, sensors, biomaterials, biomedicine, and drugs. These areas have also gained importance especially during the pandemic. Currently, joint applications are under review. As TÜBİTAK, we also collaborate with the NASTA under the Southeast Asia and Europe Joint Funding Scheme that is coordinated by the European Commission. Since 2017, we joined the calls of this scheme together. I can say that with the NASTA, TÜBİTAK has a close partnership that we hope will go on with stronger collaborations. Once more, I would like to hereby congratulate the 30th anniversary of NASTA and wish NASTA a fruitful future which allows us to make many more co-creation-based collaborations.